Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to my castle. Your king is here, back with another video. So we're going to be reacting to WWE top 10 wildest distraction moment. Wildest superstar distraction. So let's not waste any time. Let's get it.
Not his briefcase. That's not his drink. Oh no! Wait. Dean.
Oh shit. Oh, that's the one. Oh, yeah, I remember.
We're filming a crime scene here. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, man, there is soda everywhere.
That is...
This guy's a lunatic. Hey,
no winner of this match. Me, Slater.
Built to spill. Number 9.
There's a spinning heel kick.
Unwelcome guest.
That caught Owen Hart right in the...
Was that Edge? Oh, that's Christian.
Looks like security down here. Looks like Edge. Oh, Owen Hart's got Edge rolled up. Yeah. Owen Hart gets the three.
How's Christian? I don't know who the wrestler is that's fighting Edge. Who's that?
Baron Corbin's about to become the WWE champion. As soon as Mike Keller rings the bell, this championship reign is over. Baron Corbin's about to become the WWE champion. John Cena, wait, cover.
Oh, yeah. I think that was the second time. The first one was John Cena that didn't unsuccessfully retain his uses money in the bank. Oh my god. What happened to Boogeyman? That was gross.
Hey, Goldust got some moves.
Looks like MC Hammer in makeup. Look at it.
MC Hammer.
Break dance.
You can't touch us.
It's a John Travolta move.
Yes, it is. Uh-oh.
Oh, wait.
Wait a minute.
Come on, I think she hurt herself, guys.
Cody is in. Ooh, Cody Rhodes.
Here's the cover on Fandango.
Wait a
minute. Distraction and Cody picked up.
Cody's an opportunist.
Oh, I remember this. She strips, right? Yeah. Oh no, she doesn't. She. Oh yeah, she does strip. Yep. She's a little striptease. I remember this.
For Under Siege,
the wildest
part 2, baby!
And then, wait a minute! What the hell? What the
hell?
Wow. What happened? Yes. Whoa, what the hell was this? Was this?
Here are your winners and the new Raw Tag Team Champions.
What? Was it this past Monday?
And Cesaro.
Yo, that's crazy.
Austin, what the hell? Look at this! The angle! Wait a minute! Oh, it's Kurt Angle! Kurt Angle! Austin's opponent of pain! RVD!
RVD! Jokes in him! The dead man! Oh!
What the hell is that?
Yeah! Yo, the Undertaker has the best distraction. My god.
My god, what is going on here? What the hell is going on?
Go more with the spear! My god, turn around! Don't turn around again! Spear! Spear! The Rock. Dude, this was great. This was fucking great.
What the hell? The Hellraiser is back! The man that will meet The Rock at WrestleMania! What's he gonna do? Look out, Rock! Who the hell knows what the rattlesnake's gonna do? What's gonna roll up? The roll up! The roll up! Did he get it? What? Yes! My god! Hurricane!
Look at The Rock's face. He's like fucking shocked. It's like he saw a ghost. There you guys have it, man. That's your top 10 Wildest Superstar distraction. What I don't understand is, why is this always a roll-up? There's always a roll-up pin. 1, 2, 3. That's crazy, man. I guess it's quick. It's quick and fast, so like they don't, you know what I mean? I think what would be best if they were distracted, they just turn them around, do their finisher, then 1, 2, 3. But I guess a roll-up is perfect too, you know. But anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed my reaction. Let me know what you guys think. If you did enjoy my reaction, please subscribe to my channel, like, comment, and share. And the King, we'll see you next time. Peace.